Welcome to Handicraft Sators YouTube channel. And today we have craft show here in Baku, Azerbaijan. So I welcome you to the Azeri artist and to show this craft. The show that we have today is dedicated to Haribirbiri, the local orchid flower. And the show itself called the Garden of Homeland. And here are our first artists. As you can see, they have the wooden craft.
Here is
Maria Samuelova, and she's doing different style, kind of stuff. You can see she does some vases with beads. She's also making dolls and stained glass.
Okay.
And here's another artist. Is also doing the stained glass, and she's away at the moment. This is another exhibition of Natalia Nazarova. And we're going upstairs to the main hall. So here's the main hall. Went out for some tea, and right now we started with honey, kettle warmers, and very delicious sweets. This is the traditional Azeri sweet called Şeker Buram, and the it's slightly different from what we make in Baku because it's made in Cuba. The difference is that we make it with the plain pastry, and this one is a layered one. Very sweet, very delicious, very, very, very. Pancakes and tea. So, this is Alla Bekareva. I will show her work later. Bekareva.
Я не Карева.
And this is the clutches and bags made from felted wool and leather. And the artist is Marusia. She's actually out at the moment, running around the hall, making sure that everything is in order. Also, she's doing the stained glass as well. As you can see, we will have many artists that make stained glass. Beautiful jewelry made by Shkatulka shop. The natural gems. The beautiful pieces that I would love to learn myself. This is the wire jewelry. Very elegant, very nice, and very complicated work. Our soap makers, Tatiana and Sveta. So we make the soap. As you can see, there's a soap made from this soap base and from oils and essential oils. This is the new artist. I don't know her name yet, but she's doing pictures out of rocks and tree roots, I think, I guess. Very nice, very impressive. Another stand that shows the decoupage flowers, the decor elements. And I love this girl. This is actually gold and silver, and it's traditional for the village called Kubachir. This is very nice and very elegant. I'm not sure if you can see this. It's all made of tiny wires. Silver and gold plated. They use very traditional elements like Buddha, which is paisley, and animal in their work. Another bidder, she's also new on our show. She prefers not to show her face. So this is Ala again. And her beautiful work. And beautiful full work. As you can see. She's doing quilling. And even thought that quilling might be simple. This is your masterpiece. This aquarium is actually made of paper. You can see the quilling elements. It's always beautiful. Sea creatures and set of shells are made of paper. And also, Paula doing the string art. Here's the work of Mila. She's working in steampunk and caustic. This is all pictures made with the wax, hot wax crayons. Very nice. That's my table with my temari and vegan. I didn't bring my lace yet. There's another stained glass by my colleague Viviane Lazade. I've actually presented, witnessed the process of creating these beautiful glasses. Traditional for Azerbaijan shape of a glass. It's called Armud, which is the pier. And oh, I love this work. It's a stained glass corks and plates. Many other stuff. Another stand with jewelry. Helena, she's doing the wedding accessories out of cold falcon. And these beautiful fridge magnets. Actually, painting, it's not pictures, it's painting, sealed and laminated. The wine bottle dresses, it's all hand painted and leather. There's another stained glass stand. The owner is actually again running around somewhere watching others work, getting new ideas. You see, Bhutan is very, very popular. It's a national element. And another traditional element is a pomegranate. this element is actually a combination of shebeke, which is the stained glass bottle, and the floral elements. I love Yada's work. She's always doing the colorful, very bright. And this is our Iranian woodwork carpenter. His name is Jahan, and he is doing this little keyrings, candle holders, boxes, and all kind of different stuff. Actually, my carpet rooms were made by Jahan. So he's a very useful person. Maya, she's always working. She's always working.
Yes.
Why should she spend 8 hours sitting doing nothing if she can do something new? Let's see what she's doing now. She's decorating the jar.
Yes.
So she's working with different styles. As you can see, she does the paper art. She's doing dolls, stained glass, and all different designs. So we cannot say that Maya is doing one particular style. She's doing just combining everything. Leila. It's a beautiful lady girl.
And her beautiful.
So she's doing the stained glass again. She's also doing decoupage. And she's doing the elements from the it's not the edible. It looks very, very real. It's actually fridge magnets. That's it. Okay, the next stand is Alena. Another Alena. Yes, we have three crafters. We have three crafters with the name Alena. One is me, another one is here. And the third one is missing today. And the third one, she's not here today, and she's doing felt balls. As you can see, Alena is doing this floral cascades. And again, stained glass. Batira. She's our star. Her necklaces took the first place at the Milano Beach Show. It's not actually the necklace, but very similar to what she made for the show. And her beautiful poppies. They're all made of seed beads. Come on. Very elegant, very vivid colors. And great ideas. Her masterpiece. Her masterpiece is doing the... She's actually weaving with beads. And this is not the carpet. It's made completely out. It's a bead woven. It's completely made of beads. And again, this is my favorite pattern from the Perebadil carpet that I've shown in the previous lesson. У нас кто? Лейла? Рена? Рена. She is working with polymer clay and this is a different style. Using flowers.
Мама Нигер.
Нигер. So actually it's a mother and daughter. So they have their own stand.
It's beautiful made.
Actually Tiffany styled glass. And beading. And felting. And anything else? I love this piece. That's actually the dried flowers. Another stained glass artist. And her beautiful plates. Ruslana and Tilda Dolls. Sailing Messiah. She's working different styles of painting. And she's also the yoga teacher and the guitar teacher, and she plays some roles in the theater. She's a very, very talented person. Another one. And her crochet work. Little elements of Irish crochet lace as well. She's actually helping me sometimes with my crochet lace when I don't have time, so she's always around to help. Гюльнара is doing the painting. Oh, she's doing the shibori. It's beautiful jewelry made of shibori bands. And her son. Another stained glass artist. And actually, all the paintings are made with little dots. Dots of color. So it looks, from the distance, it looks like it's made out of beads. And we got here just in the right time, and she's showing the new work, which is not actually finished yet. But it looks beautiful. It's huge. Very beautiful.
Very, very beautiful.
Ne dediler?
Siz bunu göndermiştiniz.
Gülnaz. Another artist, she's doing painting.
Mahira.
She's doing decorative pillows.
Our star, Maria. Irina Safarova. She's doing Murana glass. Can you imagine this tiny woman? She's making such a beautiful work. I have to admit, every morning when she comes to the show, we spend about an hour digging through all these treasures, finding new beads, so we can do something in our own way. Greens, separate beads, and necklaces. Вас как зовут?
Давайте
это моя работа. Ваша работа. Вас как зовут?
Сухаева Динар.
Динар Сухаева. And she's... По-английски как ваш называется? Может, сами скажете?
Плетение. Да. А на английском как?
It's weaving.
Made from newspaper.
Newspapers. So if you have extra old newspapers, bring it to her. She'll make something very beautiful, something very nice for your house. Marina Tishkevich. She's not here, she's always late, but she's been working until about 4 o'clock in the morning, making new flowers for today. Actually, I borrowed the hairband from this table. Excuse me. The flowers are very realistic. Daffodils, lilac, roses, peonies, and many, many others. Crocuses. Orchids. Unfortunately, I cannot show you the Haribelbul, which is actually the main thing for today's show. She ran out of it in the first half an hour of yesterday's show exposition. You can see how beautiful the hair bands are. Zarina. She's doing the polymer clay. And her mama made this beautiful doll. This side looks nicer. And more polite. Zarina is also doing mugs, polymer clay applications, and Svetlana and her bags, handmade bags with painting and jewelry. Как называется?
Эпоксидное
слово. Эпокси резин. Her jewelry is made with epoxy resin. Again, she's using dried flowers. And a little bit of beading. And this is the stand of mother and daughter. Name the craft and they can do it. Polymer clay, steam pine, stained glass, pottery.
Да. Что это? Ничего, просто рассказываю.
Очаровательно улыбнулся.
Когда-то из зала этот момент. Инесса. She's also the person who's doing every kind of craft. Right now she's working on macrame and beading. But she's also is working on stained glass too.
Человек говорит.
Севда. She's our main soap supplier.
Oh. This is my soap, natural. I'm not running cosmetics.
Вот вам.
Unfortunately, the camera cannot give you the smell here, but it's delicious. It smells with flowers. It smells with cooking. It smells with chocolate. It smells with everything nice that you can even imagine. And here's the stand of Ella Bayirova, our craft show organizer. She's also works in different styles. She's doing this beautiful. She's a florist. She's a tailor. She's an artist. And she's a great gardener. Some of her flowers, you have to say. I don't know the name of the artist. She's different than the person here. This is the work of Aitan. She's doing string arts with nails. Very beautiful, very elegant work. Musical instruments, mandalas. Sometimes she does a bit other stuff. Yeah, this is the work of Ella Bagirova. And our new artist. She's painting with pens. It's mostly lines and dots. So name? Madar. So the name is Madar. And she's got even a catalog of her work. Exposition of Nazila. Give her a rope or pine cone and she'll do something nice for you. Another leader.
Gunesh.
Gunesh actually means sun. So, as you can see, everybody's trying to do the stained glass. And beads.
Как зовут?
Сима.
Sima. She's doing the trees out of seed beads. Oh, I love this. It's not just a seed bead, it's a great composition, a piece of nature. Beaded flowers and trees.
Меня снимают.
Снимают, снимают.
Вас как зовут?
Я Юля.
Юля?
Да.
Юля, so she's doing the stained glass.
Что?
Витраж.
Роспись.
Роспись, да.
Да.
And bead embroidery. And bead embroidery.
Это скатерть.
That's the tablecloth, all covered with beautiful scenes. У нас кто? Вы кто?
Сабина.
And she's doing the... As we call it, the jewelry embroidery, but actually it's a little... Elements actually move into the picture. And she's making soap. And mirror frames made out of perfumed wool. It's so nice. Эльнара, also another artist, is working with beads. Necklace jewelry. And bead embroidery. I don't know if you can see this. It's all made of beads, except of faces. This is also the work of Elnara. And now I know who buys all the seed beads at the market.